Scary moment in League One. This goalie got injured by an explosive. In the Montpellier versus Clermont match, home team fans threw an explosive next to Clermont's goalie. The explosive caused injury to Mory Diaw, and eventually, he had to be carried off on a stretcher. Neto Borges got a straight red card because he pointed the middle finger at the home fans. The referee suspended the game after an incident.